are we going today, Scooter Brother? We will go on a journey, a journey of scooters. We are brothers on scooters.
Scooter Brothers.
Scooter Brother.
Let's see how I stock or something right now.
Yeah.
One time. $256 million profit. St. Georgia and $2 million profit.
Hey, listen, baby, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right, bye, baby.
So long.
2.7 million. $151 million. That's all right there. That's all man I'm making from Trevor Michael. That's a good amount, man. I don't need him more than that. A good amount of money now. So let's see. What percent is that my money at? What percent? Let's see what gold cost is at right now. Let's see what percent.
That's 198.
$282,592 million profit. So now let's see. Gold Coast. We'll wait for Gold Coast to pop up right here. The Gold Coast. I'm trying to see what percent is that. Gold Coast. What percent is that? It'll tell you right here. What percent is that? What percent Gold Coast is that? I think it's at 69%. Watch it in day one meeting. I'll make some more cash for Franklin next time. I'll leave right where it's at, Franklin. I'll save on now. So.
The other guy getting beaten in a fight is still getting in a fight.
I'm gonna invest to the golf course. Fish on J. $2,000 for invest for a golf course.
Hello, Mr. Phillips. My name's Raymond. I'm the general manager at the Golf and Country Club. I wanted to personally welcome you as the new owner. If you had played here, I apologize for any poor treatment on our part. We had no idea you were this rich.
Well, now you do. And Raymond, I assume I don't have to worry about that silly dress code anymore, and obviously I play for free.
Of course! Well, maybe not free. It is a business, after all. We have books, but heavily discounted. Congratulations again, Mr. Phillips.
Yeah, I can imagine Michael Trevor, Michael and Franklin running a golf course. Business, but I can't imagine Trevor running a golf course business, because if Trevor ever ran a golf course business, that place would have been burnt to the ground. It would have been burnt to a crisp, bro. Can't imagine Trevor running a golf course. Turn that, man. So purchase businesses from Michael.
No, oh, fuck you! I'm somebody now.
Thank you.
Species there from Michael. Larger $50,000. Where the place is the movie theater. Alright. Yeah, purchased the 10 cent theater. It's just will provide movies. Also, the weekly profits would be $264,000. Occasionally, the manager may contact you for help with the running of the business. Okay. That's a lot of money. Expenses. That's all expensive. They ain't cheap, man. Pushing all the businesses, all three characters. So, we're pushing the tax business for Franklin. Some kids call you Michael. You like things. Former at the 10%, 10 cent deal. Anyway, just wanted to. Introduce myself. I'm the manager at 10 Cent, and I'll be your main point of contact moving forward. I purchase. I purchase another business, Michael. What other businesses we're going to buy? That's for Franklin. We'll buy some businesses. That's, I think that's gonna be for Trevor. It's gonna be for Michael. See what businesses. Trevor as well. Mr. DeSanta, my name's Wesley and I'm the foreman at the scrapyard. Let's tell you, I got into the business at the right time. To talk about farmers, well, deal with those if and they raise all the best. Let's go. Call scrapyard. Thank you.
pumps!
Next time for the those missions. Now we can purchase all the businesses, I believe. Smoke on the water, this could be for Franklin. Yeah. Pareto. Dale Solo Marina. That's gonna be for Michael. That's gonna be for Michael and Franklin. Airport will purchase for Michael and Franklin. They're purchasing some businesses. This probably gonna be for Franklin. Airfield's gonna be for Charles Phillips. All the properties and the things that I need. More businesses for Michael. What other businesses? Father. Trying to call my dad. Yep, tell me what's going on.
Smells like coyote guts.
Hey, T! Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals,
this
so
is Oscar
someone's
here.
Gotta step it.
Oh, oh yeah, they need guns, bro. Yeah. So many guns.
Yeah,
lucky
right,
for us,
man.
They're easily acquired up here.
Trey was talking
well,
about.
That's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, it's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Okay. I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Let's go purchase some more pieces. Yeah, purchase the McKenzie Airfield. Anyway. Basis for transport and collect weapons and our same grades. You will be receiving, you receive 5,000 for ground shipment, 7,000 for I think air shipment. Mention the plant will be to deliver the shipment.
Thank you.
This is this. Which out of these six is one of the characters.
Where the hell are my pills?
Probably $920. That's a lot of money, okay, bro. These are purchased. The purchase of these is Franco. I'm trying to see if in places that we could purchase. We purchased a golf tournament for Trevor. Purchase the Perdero for like iPhone. So you have income coming in. The business is there. Purchase the smoke on water. We're gonna purchase smoke on water. We're gonna purchase and other businesses too. person's text abuse is for Franklin too. That was 750,000 miles. $7,400. Hey, Miss Clint, hope you don't mind me contacting you like this. I'm the manager at Pictures, so thought it was only right to only rights that I use. Introduce myself. Never a dull moments at the place, let me tell you. There's a reason we keep the windows blacked out, okay? Now I'm patching the tail pieces. This is how I figure. Purchase smoke on the water. And we'll purchase the airplane hangar.
This is Raul from the cab company. They said he bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
Alright, cool. Yeah. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect? In LS, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
Alright, sounds good. Man, that's...
Now I'm gonna buy smoke on the wall.
Thank you.
Right, scene is over. Ethan. Smoke on our person, another business. Mike was the first helicopter. You're the new owner, right? Hey, Franklin, you're the new owner, right? You're not completely. I know it is. Yeah, man. If you all work to the, you all work on. Y'all, welcome to the Major One industry. All orange it seemed legal and here for medicinal medic send now purchases or saving lives. Purchase the hanger for Michael.
Have fun, Angel.
See you later.
Okay. The center, not a subject line. You have received everything, I'm sure. And by a mentalist currently based in Cleveland, but I hope you don't mind contacting you out of the blue like this. But I heard that you recently purchased a dock at Pluto Cove. I don't know you are aware of the extent of the problem with pollution in San Andreas, but nuclear power facilities are pumping large amounts of waste into the ocean on a daily basis. As a local businessman with a vested interest in the coastline, any assistance that you can personally provide in cleaning up our seabeds would be much appreciated. Every little helps. Guards, Dr. Marley. Sonar collection stock. Okay. Purchase the airplanes, helicopters, and all of that. Other vehicles later. Pet purchase. Okay.
now. Those bitches. Making me a feel. First, boat docks. These places from what sites or you land here. You go first. Alright, I'm looking off this video, y'all. I just wanted to show the persons and businesses and stuff. Next video, I'll be doing that. Random trains. Random trade missions.